Prime Minister Nguyen Xuan Phuc signed a decision on April the 1st, officially declaring a nationwide COVID-19 epidemic.
The decision stated that the acute respiratory disease caused by the novel coronavirus SARS-CoV-2 or COVID-19 was first found in the country on January 23rd. COVID-19 has been classified as a Group A infectious disease, which poses the risk of becoming a global pandemic through transmission from person to person, the decision noted. It stipulates specific solutions and measures to cope with the pandemic under the law on infectious diseases, including setting up a steering committee for prevention, introducing health quarantining, monitoring affected areas, mobilizing resources within society to fight the epidemic, promoting international cooperation, and setting up emergency hospitals where required. The decision comes into effect on April 1st.